I've been on disability for a while. I've been battling breast cancer for a while. I've been battling a lot of health issues, and I don't get to work. And unfortunately, I don't get the income to provide the food that I need to provide. And with me being on a budget, Second Harvesters has been there for us to help us. And the church has been wonderful because they brought you guys into us, and we thank you for that.